What is up, guys? Joey Tastic here with you with another how-to video. Today we're going to be talking about how to record PC gameplay or how to record PC gameplay footage. Pretty simple stuff. There are many softwares. The one I use is Fraps. I'll show you how to get Fraps. I'll show you how to use Fraps. So let's go ahead. First thing you want to do is obviously go to Google, as always, and just type in Fraps. Or it's fraps.com, as you can see here, so you can just go to fraps.com. But let's go ahead and click on it, and we go obviously to download. You download it, it's 2.2 megabytes, pretty simple interface, and now I'll take you on how to use it or how to record in Fraps. Alright guys, so here we are inside of Fraps right now, as you can see. Pretty simple stuff. You got the Fraps windows always on top, blah blah blah. This is the general stuff. Here you go for the hotkeys. Then you have it over here. I wouldn't really touch too much in here. The only thing is there's gonna be like frames per second counter over here. It just decides which side you want it on, upper left, bottom left, all that good stuff. So I wouldn't really touch too much here, you know, unless you know what you're doing. Besides that, just let it be. And over here is really where you're gonna be touching the most. So first and foremost, you decide what drive you want it or what folder you want your captured videos to be saved on. The hotkey is F9 for me. Record. It does record a sound, however, it's stereo, not mono, so it might just be coming out from one headphone or one speaker. So what I do use is, as you can see in the background, I'm not sure if you can see it, I use Audacity to record my commentary. This is just like where it should detect it by itself, but this is where the microphone is or the sound is coming in from. Over here is the video capture settings. You have the full size, 60 frames per second, 50, 30, or the custom one. I put the max, which is 100 frames per second. Go ahead and do that based on what your computer can handle or how many even disk space you have, because if your computer can't handle a lot, then you're gonna be wasting your time and memory. So make sure you put on something that your computer can handle. Screenshots, meh, I don't really use it, whatever, but if you want a screenshot, like, hey, that's cool, I want this for, like, you know, my thumbnail for my video, so you click here. So yeah, that's pretty much Fraps, guys, and that's how you get Fraps. I just wanted to show you how to record your PC gameplay footage. I use Fraps, it's the easiest. If you want commentary, it's for Audacity. I'll make another video for Audacity because it's pretty simple, it's free, and I love it. So with all that being said, guys, thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy this video, please hit the like button. Spread this video around so we can help other people in case they do need help with this. Make sure you subscribe to us. Thank you very much for watching. My name is Joey Tastic, and I am out.